When it comes to inflicting punishment on your opponent in a matchup like this, the superstars are only limited by their imagination.
A competitor must accept the fact this is not about wins and losses. This is about settling a rivalry.
Falls Count Anywhere is perfect for a superstar who doesn't want any boundaries.
No! God, oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Slam.
Oh, he retaliates.
Get to the gut. Oh, sit out. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this. Shoulders down for the count. He throws a shoulder up before two.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
This match grinded him down a little.
He knew he'd get hurt. In a match like this, you can't avoid it.
Snake eyes! Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out.
Morrison wards that attack off. Oh! He could do it here. No, he kicks out.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Resilient.
Well measured.
He's able to fend off the attack.
German suplex. But that's not all.
And he goes for the pin.
Your winner, Bad Boy.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
This is what it's all about. All hard work, all the training, it's all for achieving big victories like this one.